Well, definitely messed up. But yeah, we woke up at 5:30, got to the bus at 6. We did leave at 6, and yeah, college stage is around 2 hours on a bus from Alvin. So we did that, and yeah, we took off.
Took a nap. A two hour nap. And we are here. We're about to go hit and get the crack. We got little Daddy right here. Little Daddy in the cut. That boy got his first college home run yesterday. Boy went yaya. Doing big things, and yeah, we're about to go hit. Yeah.
Alright, we're out here. It is how can I say, 30 degrees? No.
42 maybe?
Maybe, hopefully. We're gonna say 42 to pick up the weather, but we're out here. It's currently freezing. About to drop this glove. Yeah. This is not a baseball day, but you know, we're gonna come out here, we're gonna ball, and we're gonna do some good things. See, I can flip the camera. That's our field right here. It's the field we're playing on. I did cut the video, but yeah, that's our field, and you know, we're gonna catch a dub today. Catch a dub, go get something to eat, come back again, and catch another dub. So you know how we rock it. Faf, you got anything to say, Faf? Slow down. You got anything to say?
I'm just ready to go out here, get two dubs. Two run rules, go home as fast as we can. Let's go.
Yep, as quick as we can. You know, we have Mr. Kyler Minson. Flip it. Never mind, you might not even get a shot, Kyler. Yeah, he will. Hold on. Kyler! Say what's up to the vlog. Mr. Kyler Minson, everybody. See ya, we'll catch you.
So, me and Sarah got benched. We got benched. We got benched. We got OC Quail right here.
Yeah,
we're sitting on the bench.
TikTok
page.
Like,
yeah, this is our team. We warmed up. Right here.
We'll go.
We got the team. The team. Goes Kyler. Carter.
You know how we rocking. You know how we rocking. Big dub against Howard. 3-2 walk off. You know what we got here. We got big puff puff with the walk off. We got Dalen. They intentionally walking. They scared him. Burnway intentionally walking. They scared. They fearing. Here comes Coach Schreiber about to tell us something. He's not, but we know. You know, we turn, and we're about to come back with a live interview with Joshua Vaughn and Grant Pfaff. Coming back with you soon.
Sup, Squids. We're back with another special segment. It's a special day. Here from my boy Grant Pfaff. Go ahead and tell him what you did today.
We just got the dub courtesy of a walk-off.
That's right. You heard it. Walk-off. Big walk-off boy. I'm bringing it back. Hashtag dude alert. Hashtag let everyone know. D1 JUCO. Some words for the boys.
No, fins are on a roll now. It's game over for everybody in our path.
Fins are on a roll. Hey, no mess-ups in the book. No errors on the scoreboard. I didn't put it there. They did. And some word to the wise real quick. What you got?
Just got to go out there and get the next game now. Even next though my game. Jersey is soaking wet courtesy of Ethan Munoz.
Squids out.
We're here with Oscar Gael Cuello. We know you've had a big past couple days, so I just want to know your thoughts going into this game.
What do you mean my thoughts?
What were your thoughts going into the game, you know?
We're going to go out there and compete.
Compete every pitch.
Every single pitch, homie.
Good.
What?
Go on. You blew the...
Back to you, Mooney. So, Quill, you had a good couple past days, huh? Would you like to announce what happened this past week?
Hey, baby OC Junior coming to Alvin, bro.
We had a baby OC come in. Baby OC. So, how'd you feel going to this game knowing you had a son? You have a family now. How'd you feel? Like, what was going through your body? What were the emotions like coming out this game?
I have a bigger motivation, bro, to keep going every single day.
That's good. Thank you, Quill. Thank you for the good interview. Thank you so much.
Hey, baby OC.
Baby OC coming. Alvin, coming very soon. OC out. Live with Kyler Minson. A surprise interview. Here we go.
Money.
Watch out, come on.
Ah, damn.
What's the drink, Sergio? Come on. We are here live with the starting pitcher of today's game, Kyle Minson. Kyler, my bad. Kyle. Messed it up. Kyler, how'd you feel going to this game? Knowing it's freezing today.
Tired.
How do you feel your pitches were working today?
Average at best.
Average at best.
What do you think, Carter?
We have Carter. Yeah, we have the starting catcher right here, Carter Allen.
He was the backstop.
I thought the stuff was pretty good.
Pretty good, pretty good. How'd you feel about that throwout? You had two throwouts today. Right. Big throwouts.
I mean, if Kylie made a little better of a pitch, it'd been a little bit easier.
Yeah, yeah.
We have an Alvin alumni and a Paradise alumni. They both suck though. So we're out of here.
Hey, give me that.
We're here back. We're here with Serge and Burway. They want to get in. You want to get in? We got little Leon here, little Dickinson boy. But you know, we're here back at the field.
I'll tell you about that shit, dog.
We're here watching Tyler versus Howard. Tyler is currently up 13-7 and the bottom of the sixth. So yeah, we're just going to sit here, watch the game, and then we're going to go ball out again. But we have a special interview coming back to you in about pretty soon. So deuces. So we are here with the Dickinson native, Lino. So, Lino, how do you feel about being part of the special team this year?
You know, it's cool. I like being out here, you know. Not much to it.
So, how was living in Dickinson? Like, how was the life out there?
What other word can I say? Trenches, dog. You know? Trenches every day, you know?
Was it hard growing up? Like, what was your life like in the trenches?
You know, sometimes, you know, slinging dope on a corner, you know, sometimes. You don't know. Might be getting shot out there, you know?
Do you have any memories in Dickinson or any from Dickinson High School playing baseball out there?
Yeah, one time we had a dude come out there on the field, started cussing everybody out. We was like, what the fuck? It happened though, you know.
Sounds good. Thank you very much, Lino. Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Well, this weekend we went 2-1. We had a tough loss to Grayson, 9-8. They walked it off. Yeah, I hate Grayson. Yeah. We're still the best team in the nation. And we gonna get it going. But it sucks. But it was a good game. Just on our way. Well, we did get water for you. Vlog over.